halfway through the fasting month of Ramadan, where Muslims observe a rule of no food or drink from dawn to dusk, Hicham El Guerrouj is still training hard. The Moroccan missed out of the 1996 Games at Atlanta after an unfortunate fall, and then had to settle for silver at the Sydney Games 4 years later, finishing behind Kenyan Noah Najini. His determination to clinch Olympic glory is unquestionable as he begins his preparations in the middle of the Muslim fasting month, a decision which has meant adjusting his program accordingly. The man behind the Moroccan's great success is Abdelkader Kader, the coach who has been overseeing El Guerrouj's training program since his humble beginnings in the 5,000 meters. El Guerrouj cannot afford to rest for the whole month. El Guerrouj's stature is more than just a sporting superstar in Morocco. He feels the responsibility to speak up his mind in contexts outside the world of sports. El Guerrouj has reacted to the recent rise in the threat of fundamentalism in his country, which culminated in the bombing of Casablanca. The 1500-meter quadruple world champion says he has been lucky in his life and that athletics has been good to him. He is one of very few high earners amongst Moroccan sportsmen and women. El Guerrouj is happiest in front of the thousands every time he races. El Guerrouj got married recently, but his newfound commitment does not seem to have impinged on his dedication to training. If the Moroccan does fail to get great success, it certainly will not be down to lack of hard work on his part.